That's Argentina 7-8.
Yep. Against the Sharks.
Against me.
Who have Dram.
But I think the teams who got into a series of open challenges, like, just absolutely got...
I think they had, like, Henson and, like, someone else. I don't know.
It's funny, I already had a penalty against me.
Yeah.
Advantage.
Munster has Thau Thau and Cullen.
That's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't kick against them.
So even with 100 kicking power, Stain's not as much as Wilkinson.
No, he's not. Nowhere near.
Ooh, almost escaped there.
Yeah, almost, but not quite. Another charge.
Dram's weak.
He is. Oh, my ball. How's that my ball?
I think the Sharks might want Pisho if they beat them. Well done.
I decided that was my mistake last game, was trying to go for the tries too much.
Enough. This is dangerous. For you. Very dangerous. Very
oh
dangerous.
Oh my goodness!
Francois Stein!
Oh dear. That was poor from my fullback. Like, you were quick, but he should have at least got ad tackle in. You know, he wasn't that far away.
Oh my god! You missed! Hit the post!
What was Pocon doing? He's playing with his sleeve.
I'll sit. Your hand was like in where the ball was.
Good covering by the defense. How did they not help?
No, I'll probably be up when I go to pass, no. Nope. See, this is why I tried to get him off a wing. Get this one right.
That should go over.
Yeah. Easily. Look how high that was on the post.
Yeah. Pocock's just standing there doing nothing?
Yeah. That's because you're controlling it. Tackle.
I don't trust Dram.
I can play down.
Whoa! Oh! What? What?
Oh my goodness. Are you serious?
Stained. That was a ridiculous tackle.
I was already diving.
Tackling quite well.
Ah! Oh my god! Ah! Yeah!
How did that bounce back off the corner flag? So weird! Oh, Elba City. Oh, Varus. What's going on?
Oh! He really did not
hear it! Oh man.
And Scotland have won the World Cup!
What the heck? I also just started to destroy my team single-handedly. What?
I don't know. Oh no.
Oh, if I'd got that.
How do you not have an advantage for that?
Oh!
Big tackle to
Hernandez. That's mine, surely. Oh, come on. My forwards are being dominated.
By my forwards.
Yeah.
Pocock. I swear Pocock does so much work for this team, which you just don't know about.
What? He just missed it! Did you see that?
Yeah.
And then just ran clean past the ball. Whoa!
Peace show. He just called him Todd.
Oh, yeah! Tackled it. Oh. Are you serious? This game's weird. I still to try off the ball flag.
What the hell was that?
Oh. Oh!
Dang.
Oh! So onside you got it.
Oh God, was clearly on offside.
Oh!
I get away with so much shit. That is so much cheating.
Yeah. Oh! That was standing in the ruck. Oh, sorry, he got tackled just before the ruck.
Oh!
Oh!
How's that?
How's the Donald Duck on?
What the hell?
Chase to my winger! Oh, what?! Oh my God!
No!
Vince! Three tackle breaks! Are you serious? This game does not want me to win! I'm dying for the line and say tackled me in midair!
Jesus, this team is ridiculous.
Yeah.
They have some insane chemistry. They've got telepathic, like, they're speaking to each other within their minds.
Woodcock. He's so quick. Oh! I just can't. I just don't have that one player who I can pass to, and he'll score.
Yeah. Because Pichot's a halfback. That's why. So he's always inside. Uh oh.
Stay. Oh yeah! I nearly dived. Did you see? I nearly dived this post, and it almost stopped me scoring.
Oh, Stain tried to pick up the ball.
Yeah, he did. Oh!
James!
Oh my gosh! Oh, this is even more important now that they win.
Jango's for a random club team.
Piersic, it's good. He's quick. He's in my team? And they've decided to put on. I don't know. I don't think so.
Well, Jay goes to a random club team.
Yeah. Need this one. Oh, it's 17:15, is it?
Is Pierce
or 15?
Is Pierce Argentinian?
15-19. Yeah, he is. But he's not in the Argentinian team, I don't think.
That's weird. Oh. Is he old or something?
Yeah, he's... Plus, Argentina always change the wingers.
Oh.
Where are my wingers?
This Sharks team is like the All Blacks.
Yeah.
Like, with their running.
Yeah.
It's so stupid how good they are. No.
Jack, I'll get him. Get it.
Oh.
Drum.
Oh.
What the hell? I've injured again. Every time I get close to you. I know I got my first five from my forward. Quite some key. It doesn't look great. He wants to play on, but if I was the coach.
And they've decided to bring one player off the replacements. Well, he's in off the interchange. Pulling them off. Here's the kicker. Good. A good kick as they begin to draw away. Oh no, I'm gonna run it out. No, I'm not!
What is up with this team? I swear the Sharks weren't this good before. With these players, I swear they
were. Oh. Why did my. Oh, nothing's working. Oh, I'm gonna run back around you.
Sane! You idiot!
Oh, goodness me. Where? My backs are never where they're supposed to be. Oh, did you see that? I only tackled someone.
Yes.
Oh, not
oh,
my
no.
son.
Oh,
my
goodness.
Oh no.
Remember, there was that team with like. There was like,
why can't you play first five?
Remember, there was that team with like three centers in the starting line, and then there was like three centers in the reserves?
Yeah. How was that not a knock on?
That was a sudden. Argentina's gone.
Yeah.
That
was a relatively easy victory. They were never really. Oh, yeah, my fullback just like, didn't even try. Oh. Man, the match was definitely not my fullback.
What have they been feeding these Sharks?
I would say man of the match was Stain.
Yeah.
Purely for that goal stop. Like, he would have got it just for that saving tackle on the line anyway. Even if he hadn't done that.
And so typical, Bobo Halstead and Mance all scored one try each.
Yeah.
But Jane goes to a random club team.
That's a good point.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no.
Doesn't he?
Oh, hold on. Usually I'd say no, but he's going to Argentina so they could just choose him straight back.
Yeah.
But he's not going to Argentina, is he?
He's going to a random club team.
So yeah, they lose him. Yep.
Romanian Jane. Still Romanian?
Yeah.
So stupid.
He's like the most un-Romanian person ever. 33.
Skinny white guy. Very Kiwi as well.
33.
So right,
44, 43, 42, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34.
What's 34? 33, Russell.
Well.
So, Ted Blanche.
He's Swansea.
Ted Blanche is quite good, actually.
He's not me, though.
No, no, exactly.
Oh! I forgot about that tune. All the woodcocks.
What even is that?
I don't know. And there's another one too, there's another team.
This game just like screws with you. Well, there's three! Oh man.
Car.
I was just thinking, I'm playing football in 3 hours. That's gonna be like, that's gonna be interesting.
Right, who from,
right, Pichot or,
Pinar.
Yeah.
Okay, so Pinar, command, tackling, defensive organizer.
Oh. I mean, it's not the greatest individual ability wise, still 90, but look at that tackling.
Oh my god.
Can you ignore that?
And this Pichot's running.
But he's a defensive organizer too.
Partial playmaker, defensive organizer, 94.
But
and he's playing for Paris.
It's just.
It's hard to pick.
I mean, they're getting by in the backs without too much worry about.
Let's see who else they've got at loose forwards. Because it's the Sharks, remember?
Yeah. Oh, Tillabaka. So we got Breit's good.
Tillabaka's pretty good, actually.
85. What's his ability? Back with Warner. Ooh. Yeah. Can he play number 8?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And maybe, but Breit's also very good.
But Breit's got no abilities. But it's scrummaging. What even is that? What's his lighthouse as well? Oh, they're trash. Tillabaka is quite good.
Davidson, 78.
Yeah, but look at that. That's quite good. You know?
It's like Mulyaina level.
I agree that Pichot would be a better player in terms of replacing someone than Pienaar would be. But I personally would go for Pienaar. Just because they're already so overpowered that you just keep making them more and more overpowered. And I put Breit out. Yeah. Despite his scrummaging.
So put Blecher at number
team
8.
Blecher, yeah.
Put Breit. Swap for Pienaar.
And who's in Paris?
No, that's Pichot, sorry. My bad. Replace.
Replace with them.
You have to take Pienaar out of the Argentinian international team.
Yeah. Yeah. Will that be the last match?
Pienaar's come back to South Africa finally. This is so backwards.
Yeah. Because now I've got Smith and Pienaar and Pocock. So between them, that's two commands and two defensive organisers. Sheesh.